10-4.
So lately, Meriwether's been forcing smugglers to bring in their imports and taking a fat cut for themselves. That's some bullshit, right? We can't have respectable members of the criminal community collaborating with these assholes. I say we tell the smuggler they got roped in right now and run up on the whole deal. We tag all their boxes and then P'll come through and drop a couple bombs on them. Sound good? All right, so we gotta get into the smuggler's phone so we can figure out where their deal is going down. Send in a photo of who we're looking for now, but heads up, looks like they got some security close by. Just give me a few seconds to look through this shit. Okay, I got it. They're holed up at some fancy-ass ranch up Vinewood Way. They probably got something over the owner. Hey, I found something else in this phone. They're using another base nearby, a smaller one. Let's hit that shit too. Maybe you can swipe some uniforms and get onto the main base without them knowing. So I've been hearing rumors for a while that Meriwether's been experimenting with some crazy weapon prototypes. His phone's got a shit ton of texts talking about blueprints in this base. Try to get a picture while you're in there.
Someone need a head screw?
Man down, damn it! What's your problem, huh?
Once you get in there, start planting tracers on their shipments. Look for big boxes and Meriwether logos. We got P ready in the Alkanos, so soon as you're done, he'll come through with the heat.
Thank you. I see you down there. I'm inbound hot. If you got earplugs, now's the time to put them in.
Sounds like a direct hit to me. Get ready over there. P.S. eyes on backup moving in. And they got some sweet-ass armored truck with them. We gotta grab that thing, T.L. Meriwether's not gonna know what the fuck happened out here. You got the truck, huh? Crazy motherfucker, I love it! Get that shit back to the Angels, but don't be afraid to test that weapon system out for us. You took out the shipments and made it out with the truck? I almost feel sorry for Meriwether. Yeah, nah, fuck that. Good work.